एंड वी शुड एडमायर अवर फॉर्चून टू हैव बीन बॉर्न इन इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया फ्रॉम 1857 टू 1947. द लाइफ ऑफ मैनी फ्रीडम फाइटर एंड द स्ट्रगल्स ऑफ मैनी डिकेड्स वी आर सैक्रीफाइस्ड विश यू टू ऑल हैप्पी
Morning, respected principal ma'am, teachers, and all my friends. Today I am here to present a speech on Independence Day. My name is Asasa. I am studying in class 9B. My class teacher name is Mrs. Tanu Chandra. India celebrates its independence on 15th of August. It is celebrated to remember the day we got freedom from British in 1947. Many great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, etc. sacrifices her life for freedom of our country. We should remember the sacrifices of our leaders and people. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
All of you, my name is Misty Sonkar. I study in class 9B. Independence Day signifies a happy day for the country when as we finally attain freedom from the British rule. The day also marks respect for the freedom fighters who lost their lives fighting for the country.